I'm a weeder, how they got smoke a lot of weed, it's true. Yes, I'm a weeder, how they got smoke a lot of weed with you. I'm a weedaholic, you can be a weedaholic too. Well, first you've got to smoke at least 5 joints a day.
Is that all?
But you got to pay to stay high that way on here. Well, it's better to be broke as down than poor and sober anyway. When you howl the time, no, you can't recall them, they just slip your mind. But when you're living a dream, no, dreaming's just fine. Yes, I'm a weedaholic, I smoke a lot of weed, it's true. Yes, I'm a weedaholic, I smoke a lot of weed with you. Yeah, I'm a weedaholic, you can be a weedaholic too. Brad Howser on the bass, so what? We got Michael Hale on the drums. I smoke a lot of weed, it's true. Yes, I'm a weedaholic, I smoke a lot of weed with you. I'm a weedaholic, you're a weedaholic. Now if you want to, you can repeat after me. You don't have to, but if you want to. I'm a weedaholic.
Weedaholic.
I'm a weedaholic.
I'm a weedaholic.
I'm a weedaholic. I'm a weedaholic. You can be a weedaholic too. Actually, my dad, who helped redesign the Orion cockpit for NASA and made a bunch of inventions, has Parkinson's up in Michigan, and he's smoking it, and that's helping him quite a bit. It's legal up there, so it has some good purposes for sure.